It's weird because in bed, she acts like she has daddy issues, but you're actually pretty chill.
No, what he said is not technically criminal. Some things can be crimes without being criminal, but I really shouldn't be the one getting tagged in these videos. Want to trust a lawyer's moral code? I make sure real criminals don't face consequences. But that being said, the interesting part about this video is wondering if there was a crime committed after the camera went off.
Alibi, criminal lawyer.